The first recipe I'm going to make is my corned beef and cabbage stew. With a few smart swaps, you can make this a really, really great alternative for you and your family. So let's get busy cooking. Let's do a little taste test just to make sure that it's perfect and ready for serving. Pickling spice adds a wonderful flavor to it. That pork rind adds a great crunch. And then, of course, you've got that marvelous veg and corned beef.